Buenas, mi gentes, bienvenidos al canal de Erika Shady, the bilingual channel, English and Spanish and English. Muchas gracias a la que me pasó este video. Thank you to the person who gave me this video. It was in the same video that I did, where Angelina, when I said that people don't like it when I speak Spanish, and that some of her fans had left negative comments. And then people reply and say, that's kind of odd that they would do something like that when Angelina Jordan is singing in Spanish. I'm like, oh, really? And they left it. So here I am. Aquí estamos para reaccionar a una canción de esta bella artista, de esta bella artista con una voz, pues, de su... Una voz bellísima, porque la voz es más bella que ella, ¿ok? Una voz que te mueve, esa voz que mueven a uno. Y va a cantar en español. Está cantando en español porque está tratando de alcanzar el público hispano. Y qué bien. Yo estoy totalmente de acuerdo con eso. Pero vamos a picarle a lo que no le gusta que hable en español. Let's just go like this to those who do not like the one. To the ones who do not like to listen Spanish.
Amo mía, por favor, tú no te vas. Yo contaré eso. Por favor, tú no te vas. Yo contaré eso.
So she's singing, I don't know if she's saying love of mine or friend of mine, because it's amigo, I think it's friend, amigo o amor mío that she's saying, and asking not to leave, don't go. Hey, you can't leave. If you leave, I'm going to be counting time here. Voy a estar contando el tiempo de las horas que te vas. No te vayas. Vamos a hacer la caption. A ver si... Oh, is this going to translate into English? Okay. But I want to hear it in Spanish, though. Let me see. Let me get the settings. Auto translate. Yeah, let's do Spanish to see. What is she saying just in Spanish? ¿Qué estará diciendo ella? ¿Es un amor mío o amigo mío?
It's
not translating.
Yo contaré eso.
Now she's saying and repeating that she's the one who's not going to come back. She's not going to return. Ella no va a regresar.
No quereré corá. Ven, ven, no volveré, no volveré, no volveré. No quereré corá. No quereré corá.
No quedaré de Corán. I don't think it's Spanish. Yo pienso que la persona que puso eso dijo que es español. Está equivocada. Let's see the comments. Because they always have it in their comment. Okay. So it is in Spanish. So no quedaré. No quedaré. I'm not going to stay here. I wish they would have the caption so I can translate it better, so I can understand it better. Yo quisiera tener la caption para entenderlo mejor y traducirlo. Porque creo que es amigo que está diciendo, okay, no te vayas. Y dice, no quedaré. I'm not going to stay, no quedaré de corazón, pero I don't understand what's the connection. What is she trying to tell the person? To stay? Or is she saying, if you don't stay, I'm not going to stay either. A lo mejor ella le está diciendo, si tú no te quedas, yo tampoco me voy a quedar. No, me gustaría poder entenderla, pero claro, la voz es lo que es. Her voice is the thing. And the fact that she's trying. El hecho de que ella está tratando. So don't be embarrassed. Keep doing it. I haven't seen her TikTok, but that's what we just read. No volveré es nada luego. I won't come back. No volveré. No quedaré
corazón. No quedaré corazón. I'm so sorry, but the batteries died. So we're going to continue this way here with the screen. The batteries for my cameras are dead. We're going to continue this way because I'm too close to the end to stop. And by the way, you know, this is interesting and I'm so glad that she's doing it. And again, her voice, the talent of her voice overcomes any pronunciation that she's having. Any problems that she's having with her pronunciation is perfectly fine with the sound of her voice. Con su voz, con su el talento que tenía con su voz, no importa. O sea, la pronunciación, no le entiendo. Hay cosas que no le entiendo. No entiendo qué quiere decir con que no me queda. O sea, no me quedaré, pero hay algo más del corazón que creo que está tratando.
I'm a mía, I'm a mía, por favor, tú no te vayas.
Sí, ahí sí la entendí mejor, amor mío, por favor, tú no te vayas. That one I understood much better than my love, please don't go.
Yo cortaré la razón.
So pretty. That ended abruptly, but anyhow, we got to the end. And if you enjoy my reaction / translation, give it a like, subscribe, and subscribe. And hey, let's give her support. I'm going to go and look at her TikTok and follow her. And man, she better keep trying. I don't care. It sounds awesome. Ella debe seguir, tratar de seguir cantando en español. Because her voice, man, sounds beautiful. Y es fácil de aprender, Angelina. Tú eres inteligente. You're smart, girl. It's easy for you to learn it. Nada más, una buena maestra. Yo te doy clase. I'll teach you Spanish if you want. Take care. Bye.